Of all the plants I saw this past year and planted in my garden, this one really turned my head. It's called Euphorbia Diamond Frost. It's so delicate and ethereal looking, I was surprised to discover that it can be a real toughie. Initially, I planted it in a mixed container, using it as a filler, like baby's breath or lantana. Then I grouped several plants together in mixed borders and found they added a certain effervescence with their frothy blooms.